fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, whip, pull me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip, slip. Word upon your lip, lip.
Compete tonight. Compete. It's got to mean a little bit more when you walk on that tunnel. It's got to mean just a little bit more when you walk into your house. Do whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. Protect the house tonight.
Yes, sir.
Plumlee takes it straight ahead. He's got a first down and plenty more. Here's the world-class speed from John Rhys Plumlee. And it's a rip of 53.
Let's go!
Second down for Kelly Bryant. He lets it rip. And it's intercepted. Sam Williams, the linebacker.
Interception, the first turnover of the game. That's Miles Hartsfield, the senior defensive back on the pick. Ole Miss looking good on that last drive and looking good on a special teams hit. Ball is jarred loose. And Ole Miss has it.
On the pocket, crossing out. Intercepted by Ole Miss. Picked off and headed the other way is John Haynes. He'll be up into the midfield. Haynes jumped that route, got the pick.
Take one back. I think I mentioned that on the first one.
Fun to watch, isn't it?
He's shown you another gear a couple of times today.
They'll feed him again. Again, Ealy making something happen. Ealy, touchdown! Jerrion Ealy, the true freshman, putting on a clinic here in this first half.